Y'all, we're down here at Blastycast. We did make it. We're about to head out. Gonna go out there and try to kill some redheads and all that type of good stuff. And you know the other guys here is Mike and who's this guy right here? Let's see. Who's that guy?
It's Doug Slayer.
Let's see if we can do a pinch on his head. Ooh, that's weird. And my arm doesn't control looking that way. Anyway, we're headed out.
See me now?
Oh, you brat. Y'all, that's what duck hunters call a morning hookup. Y'all getting these boats in the water. About to head out to the marsh, or the bay. Y'all, we're out here at the marsh. Actually, there's a little island out here, so we're gonna see if we can find a spot to set up.
Hey, what's this? Got him. Considered a real good looking one. I'm thinking I might get one of these mounted.
It's not tore up, that's the main thing.
Aren't they supposed to be like a line across the belly or something? What's her name? Raleigh!
Okay. Thank you.
Shot that one.
Woo, look at that.
Doubled up. Oh.
Shit.
Good job.
Do it.
Behind the
You got him?
Every word I just said. The damnedest thing I ever saw, he caught a duck.
It's a pretty bird.
Reed's neck.
It's real dark in the front.
It's a hen?
It's a drake.
Really?
Y'all, that was pretty intense right there. Anyway, gonna go eat some lunch right now and then just chill out the rest of the day. I mean, we shot a limit of redheads, then it got real foggy, and actually the dog cut his leg open, so we need to get, they took him to the vet. So we decided to come on in early. Birds really weren't flying that great, but still having a good time. Well, lunch was pretty good. It's siesta time. Well, y'all, we had a great sermon this morning. And now we're headed out to go hit the marshes, go get some more ducks. Yesterday was a lot of fun. wind's kind of off today, so we're trying to find a decent spot. So we'll see what happens. It's always a good day on the water. Y'all, we're gonna head in. It got real thin. It's time for lunch. The birds just aren't here today. We may go back out again this evening. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. But that's just the way we do it. Oh, zone! I did get me one bird. I missed a couple others, but you'll never see that because I'll just leave that on the editing room floor. All right, y'all. 7 days on the road. Over 1,000 miles of travel. 5 duck hunts, one turned into a goose hunt. And of course the finish of this long week was the Blast and Cast Men's Ministries duck hunt. Now, I can't say enough good things about this organization. You know, you come down here and the sermons are fantastic. The fellowship is just unbelievable. And it's something you might want to be involved in. They're on Facebook, they're on the internet. You can find it if you're searching for it. So, I do suggest maybe taking a look at it. Great organization.